Good, how are you? Howdy.
Have fun.
too. Okay. I got a question for you. I just noticed you've got your sign there. Why don't you guys put a bunch of masks out there? You can just hang them right on the sign for people who don't have masks. Oh, you sell them. I see. Interesting.
I can bring one out once I see them. They're a dollar.
That's funny. I was just curious. Thanks.
Is this the line?
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just the line, are you waiting?
No, I'm not waiting.
Oh.
No. I'm too scared to go in.
Yeah. Yeah, me Howdy.
Howdy. Hi there. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hi. Howdy. Hello. Howdy. What's happening, brother?
Such a beautiful day. It already feels like summertime.
Definitely cannot complain about the weather.
Yeah.
I'm amazed.
Come back around and start back up.
Yeah. Well, Santa Fe County's, we're just about flatlined. Yeah.
I knew that. That's why I never got worried. But still scary or whatever.
Yeah. Well, with the tourists, yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah. I'd prefer if they stayed home.
Do you ride every day?
Well, when I can. You know, in the winter, it's usually too cold for me. I'm too old for that shit.
Started driving, it's so weird. The sun started shining. I started driving my truck again, and it's turned me lazy right away.
Uh-huh.
Not that I don't want to ride, but the ride is not the same as when I was just like,
yeah, hell yeah.
Nice bike.
Right on.
Nice scooter.
Yeah, you know, it's like after being cooped up all winter, I'm just trying to get out as much as I can.
See everybody out.
Yeah. And I don't skate much anymore because I don't bounce back like I used to.
So fall down.
Yeah.
And it hurts.
I had a like.
You still pills for anxiety or whatever.
Back in 2006, I
stressed me out like that guy came out of nowhere.
Yeah. I got a board back in 2006. Like I was in San Francisco and some guy just sold me a skateboard for $20.
Hey, your boy moves fast up behind me, bro. He's quick. Military? What'd you say in 06, huh?
Yeah, this guy, you know, I was in San Francisco and this guy sold me a skateboard for $20. You know, kind of like that one. And I was at the bar and it was downhill all the way to my house. I was like, yeah, I'll take that. So I'm like, it was really steep hill, you know, and I made it to my apartment. So so I skated all over Frisco with it, you know, until I had a pretty bad tumble. And then I was like, fuck this. I'm too old for this shit. And I just.
I used to skate in Barcadero down there.
Uh-huh.
I love this city, actually. I'm from here, dude, but I grew up in Lake Tahoe. Did you ever go up to Tahoe?
Oh, yeah, I've been there many times.
Yeah.
My sister used to hang out up there. She was,
Did you guys chill on the South Shore or the North Shore, remember? I grew up on the North Shore in Tahoe.
So, I think we were...
Hi, how are you?
Long time no see.
We were probably closer to the South. Yeah, we were probably closer to the South.
It's never going to be San Francisco in the 80s again, since I was there, and we had, you know, we were young. I left here in 84, because my brother and sister stayed, but, and I came back from St. Mike's, we tried.
Oh, yeah, I mean.
Santa Fe was different back then.
Oh, yeah, it was a lot more fun.
Well, Street was different. Hate Street was different.
This whole country was different. Man, the 80s was a party, man. It just never ended. I hate to live in the past, but man, I have to say, I'm like, it's become so fucking boring, you know?
That's a good thing to celebrate and talk about.
Yeah.
Howdy.
And there's a
pumpkin. All right, we're eating. What do you got to do here? So, how's life?
Crazy, but I'm getting there.
Okay.
Howdy.
How you doing?
Good.
I don't know why it takes you so long. This is the first time I've basically seen the story.
You're an old schooler, aren't you? I think I remember you from the olden days. You an old Santa Fe girl? No? Oh, I'm mistaking you for somebody else. You look like a young lady that I grew up with here on this plaza.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, let's see. I'm trying to remember. Can't even remember her name. I don't think we were very close, but I just remember her being one of our group, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Those were the good old days.
That's for sure.
Hi. You can still skate. Pretty nimble on that thing. Howdy.
Skating the skate park over there?
It's smooth. It's like hard to fall down with.
Well, not hard.
No, I've taken my bike into it a few times, I think. But I didn't have much fun doing that. I rode in a skate park a little bit back in the 80s. Like, you know, when I was out in California for a while and they had one near where I lived.
Southern or northern?
I was in that was in Van Nuys. But
in the valley.
Yeah. I've been both south and north. But
never stayed in Van Nuys, but my auntie lived in San Diego, so when I was a kid from here, when we visit there we go to Del Mar, but I wasn't allowed to skate. Because I was fucking poor.
Uh-huh.
I remember that. I was pissed. And Santa Fe had nothing like that, and now we do, and it's like...
Yeah, I remember it was expensive to go to the skate park, like, and I wasn't that great at it. I'd just go down the snake, you know, and try to get up high on the wall, but I couldn't do it very good. I was more of a downhiller. I used to go up to the ski basin and ride down from there. Yeah. We take these big ass Fiberflex boards.
This is like some kind of holiday, right?
Big ass Fiberflex boards. 70 millimeter blue Kryptonic wheels.
Good stuff.
And we come rolling down the ski basin road.
I try to do one for the hot rod. Now, my guys, skate on the ski basin
road. Oh, hell yeah. That was practically dirt then. Pretty nimble.
That's my new word.
Hi, ladies. Sorry, I forgot your name, bro.
Joseph? It's actually Justin Joseph, so you can use either.
Oh, Justin.
Yeah.
Justin.
My middle name is Joseph. You can go with that if you want. Tell me yours again.
Davene.
Well, I'm off to the skate parks.
Righteous.
Good to see you, man.
Have a good ride, man.
Have a good day.
See y'all later. Thanks.
Catalina?
I'm Catalina.
No, I was...
Hi. How's it going, guys? Sure can't complain about the weather.
No.
Nice to get out.
Nice lapel cap, bro.
Oh, thanks. Forgot I had it on.
You me, bro.
Didn't you see that camera over there?
I just
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I can film whatever I want. You're in public, bro.
I don't have a problem with that. I just asked you about the film.
I wasn't filming you. You just happened to be in front of me.
Hey, calm down.
You calm down. Dumbass. Thank you. There's the rail runner. Oh, I'm not waiting. No. Here, let me get out of the way. Howdy.